You made $1 million last year, and you still feel like quitting the business? Hey, it's Alzay Calhoun with Coveted Consultant, and you're in the Wall Series. We're talking about this dividing line, this invisible dividing line that separates those of us who see ourselves as independent service providers and those of us who see ourselves as growing business owners. What's interesting is we normally think about this as micro businesses, individual people who offer services and they just work one project at a time. Really, really small businesses. We see these people as billion-dollar businesses that are growing really fast and making $1 million a year and all the romantic things that go along with that. I want to be more practical here. Whether you run a little bitty business or a really big business, you end up hitting the same wall. So here's something I've noticed in working with a variety of people in a variety of different sizes of business. There are plenty of business owners who function like this and reach 6, 7, sometimes 8 figures of growth, of revenue every year. Because at the end of the day, the driving factor in this type of business is an individual person, probably you. So the contract sizes are bigger. Yes, maybe you get 5-figure contracts, 6-figure contracts, maybe even 7-figure contracts. But everybody in that circle, the client, your team, everybody is built around what you do. You're more or less just a really well-paid freelancer. Is there anything wrong with that? No, there's nothing wrong with that. You can do that if you like. But the pressure you feel from that, if you have a bad day, your entire business has a bad day. If you take a day off, the entire business takes a day off. And that pressure can be really, really overwhelming. When you decide to move over here, part of what you're deciding is to be individually less important. You're saying, I'm choosing to be less valuable to the business individually. I'm choosing to put systems and structures in place so that other things can happen without me having to be independently or individually involved. This is challenging, but whether you run a little bitty business or a really big business, there is a core switch you have to make. And that switch is not in size of business. That switch is in attitude.